A laser show lights up Tahrir Square to the delight of hundreds of thousands of protesters. Anti-government messages are displayed. The people have toppled the regime, and Morsi, game over, out, are just some of the messages that got loud cheers from the crowds. The light show came just 2 hours before the president appeared on state TV for the first time since the demonstrations began. He dismissed suggestions of a coup and asked people to respect what he called constitutional legitimacy.